despite their exit at the round of 16 in the ongoing 2023 FIFA Women's World Cup, co-hosted by Australia and New Zealand. Nigerians have continued to appreciate the Super Falcons, and they have also been celebrated by several top government officials for their outstanding performance at the Mundial. Not left out is the governor of Imo State, Hope Uzodinma, who this Tuesday hosted some of the players who are indigents of Imo State.